Today I'm eating some cottage and pizza. First I got some insticks with some garlic cream cheese. And then I got this black olive deep dish pizza. Can't forget the ranch. I think this is some of the best deep dish pizza I've ever had. I'd give this meal like an 8 out of 10.